Mary was alone one day when an angel appeared right in front of her. She couldn't believe her eyes. "Don't be afraid," said the gentle voice of God's angel Gabriel. "God is pleased with you. Soon you will have a baby boy. His name will be Jesus. This is the one the prophet spoke of. He will save God's people from their sins and rule the world forever." Jesus, God's only son, was coming down from heaven. "How can this be true?" Mary asked. "I can't have a baby when I'm not married." "God has a plan," Gabriel answered, "and there's more. Your cousin Elizabeth is having a baby too. Everyone thinks she is too old, but nothing is impossible for God." Mary could not believe what she was hearing, but she trusted God. "I will do whatever God wants," she said. Then the angel disappeared as fast as he'd come.
One day, an angel appeared to Mary. "You are blessed among women," the angel said, "for you shall have a son who you shall name Jesus. He shall be the Son of God, and his kingdom shall never end." "I am glad to serve the Lord," said Mary. "May it be as you have said." Then the angel left her.
Soon the time came for the baby to be born. Mary swaddled him in cloth so he was snug and warm. There was no crib or cradle for baby Jesus' bed, so Mary gently laid him on the manger's hay instead.
When they reached Bethlehem at last, they found many travelers there before them. The streets were full of cheerful, jostling kinsmen. The inns were crowded to the doors. Though Joseph asked shelter only for his wife, every innkeeper turned them away. At last, one innkeeper, seeing Mary's weariness and need, showed them to a stable full of warm, sweet hay. There Mary brought forth her son, and she wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in the manger, since there was no room for them in the inn.
And there were shepherds living out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night. And an angel of the Lord appeared to them around, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I bring you news of great joy, and that will be for all the people. Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is Christ the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in cloths and laying in a manger." Suddenly, a company of the heavenly host appeared with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to men and whom his favor rests."
But the angel said to them, There is nothing to fear. I come to bring you news of great joy, which shall come to all people, for a child is born this day in Bethlehem, a Savior who is called Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign to you. You shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger. Suddenly the sky was full of angels praising God, saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men."
came to visit baby Jesus when he was born?
The wise men.
Yeah, the wise men. And what did they bring him?
Gold.
Gold, and what else? Frankincense? Frankincense?
Frankincense.
And what else? Myrrh?
Yeah, myrrh.